I'm assuming that you don't personally go back and watch previous seasons of Survivor, do you?
Not really. I've tried to go back and watch season one, but it is so painful for me personally to just look at myself and listen to myself.
So tonight, they will come here and vote the first person on.
That I can't do it, even for fun. I'm like, it's just so painful. This is going to really do some damage to my self-esteem.
Values and immunity at stake. No!
Cringe!